She's very beautiful. When I met her pa lang, as in, tulala talaga. As in, when you enter a room and you see her, she's really one that stands out. And, yun, I've gotten to talk to her. She's very smart. She's very educated.
Hindi naman kaya makuwi sa pagkagusto kay Carla ang paghangang nararamdaman ngayon ng binata sa dalaga.
I guess we can just we'll just have to wait. Time will tell na lang, di ba? Matagal-tagal kami magsasama and araw-araw kami halos magiging magkasama.
Yes. Si Jeff is very, very nice. Mula pa lang sa first time ko siyang nakilala, naging gentleman na siya.
Masaya niya kausap, sarap na sama. So.
Kapwa excited sina Carla Abellana at Jeff Eigenman sa una nilang primetime series sa GMA, Ang Rosalinda. Bagamat first time nilang magtatambal sa isang proyekto, mabilis na naka-adjust ang dalawa sa isa't isa.
Masaya siya kasama. Kahit mag-asara kayo, okay lang, hindi siya pikon. So she's open with anything. Nag-i-enjoy kami sa ginagawa namin. Hindi namin iniisip yung pressure that's on us.
At first po kinabahan, pero as soon as I arrived at the set, nag-enjoy ako. I was at ease, very comfortable with everybody. Tapos enjoy na enjoy yung first taping day.
Every day na magkasama kami, I'm learning something new about her. So, she's really a beautiful person inside and out. So, she's very perfect for the role. And honestly, she's very natural na artista and all that. So, I'm very proud. I'm very happy for her also.
Tatlong linggo pa lamang nagkakasama ang dalawa sa taping ng Rosalinda. Ngunit ngayon pa lang, may mga balita ng tila nahuhulog daw ang loob ni Jeff kay Carla.
She's a very lovely, yeah, she is. She's very beautiful inside and out. So it would be very hard not to fall in love with her.
Mapait naman po si Jeff eh. So wala naman akong problema sa kanya. Why not? Diba hindi po natin malalaman?
We're just friends now. Focus kami pareho. We both want this to work, our tandem to work. So, dun muna yung focus talaga namin. And kung may, if something grows out of that, then I guess blessing.
Sometimes, well, I wish we could be more than friends. Tell me, do you know? Tell me, do you know?
Carla, naliligaw ba sa'yo si Jeff? Ay? Ang bagal nga eh.
Ganun na? Ganun lang kasimple. Wala nang explanation ha. Sige. Okay. Alam mo yung sinasabi
mo. Reese Gabriel, did you get... Ito may good question. From Huckleberry Moon River. Haba lang ng name. Huckleberry Moon River. Hi, Ate Carla. Congratulations. Ang galing mo sa Rosalinda. Sana may project kayo together ni Jeff after ng Rosalinda. Sana nga. Another teleserye or movie. Carla, ano pinaka-touching na ginawa ni Jeff para sa'yo? Marami. Sobrang dami. Pero for me, yung pinaka-touching, yung pinintayan niya ako ng ka-fever ako. Fever ako, nasa trabaho kami noon, may taping kami. Pero binantayan niya ako noon hanggang sa naging mabuti na ako na wala yung fever ko. Back to work na. So, wala lang si...
Yeah, magkasakit ka pa nung magkasakit.
Huwag naman!
Joke only! Yeah, alaga naman kita eh. Nothing to worry about.
Ay, may mga tinigilig na.
Oo, oh, ganun. From Jeff Fanatics, hi there, please finish this sentence. If Carla is my girlfriend, wow, ganun na, tatubusin ko. If Carla is my girlfriend, I'd be the happiest person in the world.
Wow. Ay, di!
Kompleto na buhay ko, pwede na,
naman.
Wala na akong kailangan at kapagin pang iba. Diba?
Yeah. Oh, diba, meron nang nag-aabang ng kasal namin ni Jeff. Kailan daw tayo magpapakasal?
Oh, tayo yan, ha? Hindi si Fernando.
Hindi, Jeff talaga eh. Yan, 2006. Hanggang dun na lang ba ang pagmamahal mo kay Jeff sa Rosalinda lang o maaari mo pa siyang mahalin sa personal at maging boyfriend na rin siya ng girlfriend mo sa akin? Alam mo, masasabi ko lang dyan, 2006. We'll see. I never know. Special naman sa akin si Jeff eh. Hindi lang sa Rosalinda. Behind the camera. So, yun eh. So, pwede yan. We'll see, we'll see. Yeah, nakita ko na from Lost Kid. Si Lost Kid ba si Ate Lisa? Kinantahan ka ni Jeff nung last chat niya, ano naman ang song mo para sa kanya? Sample naman po. Ay, nako.
Kaya mo yan. Ako, nagawa ako.
Ano lyrics ng antukin? Sasalubungin natin ang kinabukasan. Ano next? Na walang takot at walang pangamba. Kung gusto may paraan, kung ayaw palaging meron dahilan.
Yay! 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 Hindi na ako magiging antukin.
Paboritong kulay ni Carla ay red.
Ang paboritong kulay ni Carla ay red. May red ba? Wala. False!
False! Bakit false?
Kasi ano ang totoo ay?
The correct answer is white.
White.
Mm-hmm. Saan
na false? That explains kung bakit maraming puti, di ba?
Yes! Okay! Yan!
Oh, para sa'yo.
Before Rosalinda, Jeff starred in SRO Cinema Serie Presents Ganti.
Ano, ha?
False!
Huh? And the answer is...
Halatang hindi ako showbiz! Ay, gusto niyo lang ng kiss eh, kayo ah!
Sinadyaan mo yan eh!
Ay, naku!
Ikaw talaga!
Hoy, grabe, sorry ah!
Sinadyaan
sorry talaga! Sinadyaan mo yan eh! Ay! Lip! Uy, hindi ka sinasadya to. Hindi talaga. Lip. Nga pala yan! Ayoko na! Ay, Diyos ko, talo ko. Naku, very competitive pa naman ako. Ayoko na natalo. So,
naku, wala. Talo ka. 1-0.
Your
next,
turn.
Next.
Go!
The age when Carla plans to marry is 29.
Very hard.
Alright.
I never told you that.
You never did. I'd say true.
When you're young. The answer is
26. Whoa. Sadong ano?
Hey, even na kami. 2-2.
Yeah. Dami po ba? So, sa ilalim marami pa. So, meron isa solo sa ilalim.
Forehead. Okay, so, hey, cute Sandy 33. Ate Carla, kiss kayo ngayon ni Kuya Jeff sa Netflix. Sino si cute Sandy? Sino dyan na? Meron pang smiley face dun sa ano. Bakit naman?
Ganyan.
Grabe naman. Ay, grabe naman. Bakit ako mag-initiate? Wow! Ano
ba yun? Yeah, before we say goodbye.
Ay, ako! Ay, ako!
Yes!
Noong June 12, nag-celebrate ang kanyang birthday si Carla. At ikinuwento niya sa GMA News na sinurpresa raw siya ni Jeff. Nagpadala raw ng string quartet si Jeff sa kanilang taping para haranahin siya.
Surprise talaga, hindi ko talaga ina-expect yun. So natouch ako kasi it was very romantic.
Kumanta si Jeff?
Hindi siya kumanta. Sabi niya nga, pwede, kung sana pwede sumayaw, sayaw na lang eh, di ba? Isasayaw daw niya ako.
Dami nagsasabi na it's you only see that stuff in the movie. But nakita in real life. So very happy about that, with that comment alone. And of course, I'm very happy rin kasi nag-enjoy si Carla.
Dahil sa ginawa ni Jeff, mas lalo raw napalapit ang binata kay Carla.
Sobrang taas lang, sobrang daming foggy points.
Bobby Carambel, update at the showbiz sa happening.
Yes, we are committed to each other. Officially na yan. Siyempre, hindi naman namin tatago yan sa inyo, di ba? It's been a while, pero hindi naman matagal-tagal. Kailan lang maging official. He waited for the right moment. He surprised me. Tapos nag-propose na siya. Tapos, siyempre, di ba, it's been a while na nanliligaw siya. Ang dami ko lang time pag-isipan. So, sinagot ko na siya kaagad. We were walking, tapos we were having a good time. Tapos yun, out of nowhere, nagtanong na siya kaagad. Will you be my girlfriend? Ang bagya. I said a short prayer, very short prayer bago ko siya sinagot, bago ko sinabi yes. Very short prayer, yun lang.
Valentine message.
Advance happy Valentine's Day, though we're going to be working that day. They will just make the best out of it.
Yeah, it's our first one, so we'll make it special, yeah. That's for sure.
Bar Santiago, updated sa showbiz sa Pinay.
Pareho kayong sasagot, ha? Do you see yourselves walking down? Wow, walking down na talaga. Bakit ba mali yung down yun? Dapat walking the aisle na lang. May down eh. Together. Ano tingin nyo? Ladies first. Jeff, nauna ka.
ladies first. Jeff, ikaw daw una. Hindi, parang hirap. To be honest, kasi dahil bago pa lang din kami, ilang months pa lang, hoping na ito na talaga.
Ito, yung lalaki maganda sumagot yun. Jeff, hindi nyo napapag-usapan yan. Uy, someday. Parang, alam mo, sila Oyo po, ganyan lang, laro-laro. Tapos, pang-asawa na, gano'n.
So, yeah, like what she said, hoping talaga, praying na to the Lord na ito na talaga yon. Kasi ako, me personally, I don't want to look for anyone else. I'm settled, I'm very happy, and yung nararamdaman ko para sa kanya, it's something that I've never felt for anyone before, and I don't want it to disappear.
it's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I can never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me wherever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talk. You hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Try as they may, they can never define what's been said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me wherever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. Say it best when you say nothing at all.